Hey everybody, this is Greg Pridgen, better known as JR. I just wanted to take a quick minute and personally thank each and every one of you who have viewed my videos over the years and have given me your feedback, your thoughts, your encouragement, your support over these past few years over my music and the songs that I've done. It means so much to me that you guys continue to support me and that you continue to encourage me. Though, of course, the video views and the subscribers that I have been very minimal, I do appreciate each and every one of you that have viewed my videos, that have taken an opportunity to check me out and see what talent it is that I have to offer. That is very much appreciated by me personally, and I want to personally thank each and every one of you who have viewed me and have taken an opportunity to let me know your thoughts on my music, on my vocals, and my talent. I do thank you so much for that. I also want to take a moment and just let you know a little bit more about how JR came to be. JR came to be from a good friend of mine who stated that I needed to separate me, Greg Pridgen, from my music as well as my other passion, which is fashion design. So they asked me if I happen to have a middle name. And of course I don't, but I am in fact a junior. I am named after my dad. So I decided that I did need to separate Greg the person from my music as well as my passion for fashion design. So they said to me, well, I'm going to call you JR. And they were just, you know, saying like the letters JR. So I thought about it. I said, you know, that I do like that name, but I needed to make it a little bit more edgy, so that's where I came up with the spelling of the name JAY'ER. And that's how that came about. And the name actually, it stuck. I found that it was very fitting for me and for what I was trying to do with music as well as with fashion design. So that's how I came up with that name. Now, the next thing that I wanted to share with you guys on YouTube is something that I am very, very excited about, something that has been a long time coming for me, but is actually finally coming. And what that is I am going to be releasing on Saturday, March 30th, 2013, I will be releasing my debut single, Something About the Way. This song is an R&B song. It's something that I'm very, very proud of. I wrote this song myself. I came across the track for this song by a good friend of mine who's also an amazing music producer by the name of Benny Beats. I don't know if many of you have heard of him, but he is an amazing, amazing music producer. And he came up with this track. And as soon as I heard the track, I called him up and I told him I had to use this track for a song that I was writing. And I sat down and I finished writing the song. And once I wrote it, Benny and I, we got together, we went into the studio and we recorded this song, which again is one that I wrote. And I really, really like it. It's very catchy. I will say that. So I'm very excited and nervous to know how you guys are going to receive it. But I will be debuting it on YouTube as well as other social media on Saturday, March 30th, 2013. So I'm very excited and I hope you guys like the outcome of this song when I release it. Again, I'm just, anytime I talk about it, I just get very excited because I love the fact that this is something that I created, it's something that I wrote, and I'm feel, you know, very privileged that I get an opportunity to share my creation with you. So look out for that to be on YouTube on Saturday, March the 30th. It will also be on other social media such as Facebook, also on my Twitter, and also on my page on SoundCloud. Now, for those of you that are not friends of mine on Facebook, you can find me by searching me out, which is my name, which is Greg Pridgen. The last name is P-R-I-D-G-E-N. You can also follow me on Twitter at GreggyBear85, and you can find me on SoundCloud. If any of you are wanting to follow me in the progress of this project, as well as just wanting to say hello, you can also do that as well. So, with that being said, again, thank you guys so much for your continued support and encouragement of me. I thank you so much for for my subscribers, my 16 subscribers that I have so far. I want to thank you guys so much for continuing to support me and my music. And for those of you who have viewed my videos, videos, my music videos, my cover recordings, even my webcam videos. Thank you so much for following me and for encouraging me and continuing to support my music. You guys mean so much to me, and I hope to continue to bring you more music to come in the near future. Thanks so much. Take care and God bless.